Good to see you. I'm very good, thank you. I loved your work in Goats in particular a couple of years ago. And this is a really funny film. In what way was it very different being on, you know, you're doing a big studio blockbuster as opposed to an indie film, which impressed, you know.
Yeah, I mean, this was a huge step for me, I think, moving from things like Goat and then Kingdom, the TV show I did for the last couple of years, into a film like this with a cast this big. Was a big learning experience, you know, and I just tried to soak up as much as I could from my castmates and enjoy the ride. You know, it's unlike anything I've ever done, and it was pretty wild.
All right, who is the toughest on set, would you say?
Me.
Back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think that, you know, obviously Dwayne is enormous. But he's a bit of a teddy bear as well, you know, we love him. And then Kevin, I think he's the snappiest. But I'm going to go with Karen, possibly. She was a badass in this movie and really stepped up to the plate and nailed her performance.
Great pilot. Have you ever thought about being in a Top Gun remake? I mean, you've got the aviators. You're doing quite well there.
I would be down if they wanted me to be there. Just let me know. Give me the call, Steven Spielberg. I'll be there.
I would totally support that, Nick. Thank you very much.
Appreciate
Enjoy.
It.
Cheers.